are your ears, your nose and your bum?
Is correct. Well done, Sandra. That gives you a pick of the boxes. You're on $70, you're 30 behind Shane and 40 ahead of Mick. So if you pick the box with the $150 in it, I think you'll be pretty much home and hosed tonight. So which box are you going to pick?
Box A. Thanks, Greg.
Congratulations, Sandra. You've won a torch valued at $75 from Bison Electronics.
Nice prize, Sandra.
Thanks, Greg.
Yeah, obviously you would have preferred the money, but still, good prize. Mm. Yeah. You don't seem all that happy about the torch, Sandra.
Oh, no, it's fine. It's a good prize.
What's all this business then, this... you didn't seem too happy about it to me.
Oh, I was just mucking around.
Because if you don't want the torch, I'm happy to take it, you know, if you think it's an average prize or something.
No, seriously, Greg, I'm really happy with the torch. I'm very grateful for it.
Mick, what do you reckon? You're 40 bucks down, you've got Buckley's chance of winning and you haven't got a single prize. You'd be happy with a torch, wouldn't you?
I'd love a torch.
Yeah. So you see, Sandra, you know, if you're not happy with a torch, you can always pass it on to Mick if you think it's beneath you to have it.
Look, please, I'm more than happy with the torch as a prize.
Perhaps, Sandra, you'd prefer it if I just threw the questions away and gave every contestant that came out $300,000 and left it at that?
No.
No. It's kind of like life, the game show. You have to encounter a few disappointments along the way, wouldn't you say?
Sure.
So you were disappointed about the torch.
Oh, would you stick the f***ing torch up your ass?
I could see that's how you felt about it.